Powers of Rock and Roll record for you right now. This one I wrote about my shithole of a hometown. I don't know if any of you ever have lived in a shithole and had to move away and then come back to it.
No.
Tampa, I don't know if it really costs. It's kind of a shithole. But it's on the beach and it's, you know, it's got that whole thing going, which keeps it from being a true dirty shithole like Colorado Springs or Reno, Nevada. Those are dirty shitholes. Let's hear it for the sound guy. Thank you. It really doesn't sound that bad in here. Considering the shitty gear they have and how woefully unprepared they are to have a rock band like the Super Suckers in the house.
Well, compared to what you and I just did, it sounds pretty good.
All right, this is a song about going back to your hometown. It's called Going Back to Tucson, and what a drag it is.